Going on. As you all can see, my babies are in the tank with the regular, where my fry are in the tank with the mommies and daddy. And well, it's two moms, one dad. And as you can see, I'm gonna show you right quick when it starts to focus. As you can see, that one right there has shed her skin. And let me see if I can find some right quick. As you can see, the little baby crawfish are down there just eating away. Yeah, you see that claw right there. Both of my females got a glare on it. Oh, they look better now. That's the male. I don't know what the new one is. Babe, come here. But I think those crawfish that are in here have came out of that tank, out of that breeder net. Cause this one right here is still pretty full of crawfish. So I think I'm gonna introduce them back, introduce the rest of them into that. But I'll get back with y'all.